If you look at the structure of distributed systems today, what you'll see is there are applications, end applications, that users use, and there are system services, and there is a microkernel sitting at the bottom. And these system services include things like file server, web server, window manager, database manager, and the network stack for applications to do network communication with servers that may be on remote machines. And the microkernel itself may be responsible for process management and managing the hardware resources and providing inter-process communication, both intra-machine among these services as well as inter-machine through the network stack to remote machines on the local area network. We've seen that this is the structure we like to see in the operating system. And in fact, from many of the previous lessons that we have looked at in operating system design and implementation, both for a single processor, for a multiprocessor, and a networked operating system, this kind of structure lends itself to extensibility and yet high performance.